Alright. Good afternoon, everyone! Magandang hapon po! Ayan, we're speaking Taglish here, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome to our RRCF, FCF, Christian Fellowship. And most of you will experience a special afternoon with us because today is a special afternoon. The Bible says, this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice. I choose to rejoice. And I pray that you choose to rejoice as well. Let us rejoice together this afternoon. Amen. And let us be glad this day. Hallelujah. So we welcome you all to our special celebration this afternoon. We are celebrating the life of our dear Pastor Ruben. And we ask for those who do not know, Pastor Ruben's retiring. He is going home for good. So he has no plane ticket yet. So as we plan to give him this celebration, we were laughing because we know if we won't let him know that we are planning for this occasion, he will run away. We couldn't celebrate him. He will not tell us that he booked for a flight already going back. That's him. So to catch him on time before he has a plane ticket, we have to celebrate. Amen? So that's why we're here. And we are so blessed, brethren, because we got this place. Amen? So we thank God for his provision. We thank God for everyone who make this day possible, for every hand who have worked together for the glory of God. So again, we are here to rejoice in the presence of our Lord, and we are here to celebrate Pastor Ruben. Amen? So before we further ado, we're gonna start with prayer, and then we're gonna do praise and worship. Enjoy, clap your hands, stand, sing, whatever you want to do. I believe that as much as we want to arrange the place with more space to be free, so you can run around whatever you want, just us. No one will be condemning you. So we're here to praise the Lord and be free in the spirit. Amen? So we're gonna start in prayer. Hallelujah. Dear Heavenly Father, gracious and loving God, we come before you today, humbling our hearts before you. We thank you for the opportunity for gathering us all together in this place, such a time as this, Lord, for a very special purpose. We continue to honor you, to praise you, to worship you this afternoon, Lord, for who you are. Because of who you are, Father God, we worship you. Because of who you are, we give you praise. We give you glory that you alone deserves. So, Father God, we just ask, Lord, that you're going to have your way as we commit, Lord, all the things that we're about to do in this place. We pray that it's going to be acceptable unto you. It's going to be pleasing unto you. Father God, we thank you. We invite your presence, Holy Spirit, to be with us this afternoon as we fellowship with one another, as we rejoice in your presence. We're going to enter in your courts with praise. We're going to celebrate. We're going to dance. We're going to sing. We're going to lift up your name. We're going to exalt the name of Jesus, the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. So, Father God, have your way this afternoon as you reign in every heart and you reign in this place. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Praise and worship, dear. Lead us. All right. Kuya Carr, are you ready? Ayan, ready na po si Kuya Carr. I am inviting everyone, if you could stand and worship with us. Let us worship the Lord, for he is good. The Lord is good. and his mercy endureth forever. Thank God for his loving kindness. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness. Thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. You deserve the praises, the glory, and the honor.
Forever. Lord, you are good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Ayo, amin Dios. Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord, in the spirit and the truth. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, worship team. Glory to God the Father. Glory to God the Son. Glory to God the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. We speak the name of Jesus to every circumstance. We speak the name of Jesus to every situation in your life right now. For the name of Jesus is power. The name of Jesus is healing. The name of Jesus is life. For every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Every knee shall bow. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. Can we give the Lord Jesus a big round of applause? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the privilege of worshiping you this afternoon. Thank you for your presence in our midst this afternoon. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hi, Sister Karen, and to your sister, our sister as well. There you go. Again, thank you for being with us this afternoon, Pastor Vince, Deacon Tony, Deacon Wayne, and our Deacon, Deaconess Kathy, our sister Julie, and Deaconess Carol, and sister Natalia. Not Tanya, I got it. Please get it too. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. So as we continue, if you want to, for our dear brethren at RRCF, if you want to learn the Filipino song, please come to our worship team. They can start, you know, teaching you that Filipino song. It was a beautiful song for the Lord. And we can give you the translation as well. Amen? So praise the Lord. And for now, we would like to call our Pastor Ruben to please come forward. Because this celebration is really for you. Amen. We just want to put the chair in the middle right now. Right. Praise the Lord. Don't call a friend yet. Hallelujah. There we go. So, casual lang tayo dito. Ayan. So, ang maging una nating number ay tatawagin ko si Sister Rona. As we go along, we gonna give Pastor Ruben a very memorable afternoon. I know that all this that we're gonna do for him